It's that time again. Time to connect, fellowship, and grow. Be sure to sign up for your fall small group on today. There's a group for everyone. Also, be sure to stop by the bookstore to pre-order your book. Oh, and wait, a new group has been added. Are you like Jabez, asking God to increase your territory? Then the Dream Builders small group is for you. Take your business back to the Bible. Dream Builders will focus on you doing your business by the good book and will help in building a solid foundation for your business. So ask yourself, how would your business look if you did it by the good book? Stop by the foyer today and register for the Dream Builders small group and let's show the world God's entrepreneurs. There's a small group waiting for you. Connect, fellowship, and grow. New Covenant Men, this is your last chance to get your tickets for our September fellowship at Turner Field. Come out and join Apostle Bill as the Braves take on the New York Mets. We will replace our regularly scheduled September men's meeting with a night of fun at the ballpark on Friday, September 19th. Tickets are only $30, and an optional parking pass can be purchased at a discounted rate. Tickets are going fast and can be purchased in the bookstore, so hurry in and get yours today. Men and women of God, have you been considering how you can increase your contribution on Sacrificial Giving Sunday? Well, we have an opportunity for you. Join us on Saturday, September 27th from 8 a.m. until 2 p.m. at our Covington campus for our Sacrificial Giving Yard Sale. This will be an opportunity to clear out all those items that you've been holding on to and become a blessing to this community. The process is simple. You bring your items and have someone at your table or area for the duration of the sale to sell your items. Then, all of the proceeds from your sale will be donated to the church in your name and counted towards your sacrificial gift on Sunday, November 23rd. Or, just come by to shop. We'll have furniture, computers, printers, clothes, jewelry, shoes, and so much more. For more information, please visit the yard sale table in the foyer following service. Join Couples in Covenant for a free estate planning workshop entitled Setting Your House in Order on Friday, September 19th at 7:30 p.m. at New Covenant's West Campus in Lithonia. This interactive workshop is part of our continued study on next level stewardship. During this session, couples will begin the process of preparing their will, financial power of attorney, and living will. Don't miss this opportunity to express your personal wishes in advance of a crisis and help to provide peace to your family. Child care services will be provided. Please confirm your attendance so that we can properly prepare. Respond to tgilstrap@newcov.org. At New Covenant, we envision a racially, culturally, socially, and economically diverse community of believers united for the purpose of transforming all people into fully devoted followers of Jesus Christ. New Covenant, we will celebrate all nations on Sunday, November 16th through song, dance, and food. To fully prepare for the event, we're asking all members who are not born in the United States or whose heritage is linked to another country to sign up in the foyer. Let us know where you're from. All Nations Sunday, November 16th. October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month. It's also New Covenant's Women's Awareness Month. The Women in Covenant Ministry wants to be aware of our members whose lives have been touched by breast cancer. If you are a breast cancer survivor or have been diagnosed with breast cancer, please make us aware of you by visiting the table with the pink box in the foyer following service. We look forward to seeing you there.
Prayer is where the action is. Imagine if you became more effective in the area of prayer. Think about how your world and those who you impact will be transformed because you had power in God. Thus, we created the School of Prayer, a place where you can go in a structured classroom setting to learn the laws of prayer, what the Bible teaches about prayer, the art of prayer, and not just learning it in an academic sense, to practice it with a seasoned intercessor. The School of Prayer has something exciting and academically important and transformational for you.
Hi, I'm Billy Johnson, pastor of New Covenant Christian Ministries in Lithonia, Georgia. And the School of Prayer is coming to our region. They'll be training Christians on how to be more effective in the area of prayer. Check out the dates below so that you can enroll. If you desire to enroll, please visit the website or call us. We'd love to see you. Thank you so much, and we'll see you then.
To learn more about the School of Prayer, visit us at schoolofprayerusa.org.
Calling all agents of transformation, also known as members of New Covenant. Did you know that Lithonia is the 8th most populous community in DeKalb County? Did you know that 41% of the population is under the age of 25? Did you know that 30% of the population is between the age of 24 and 44? What do these statistics have to do with you? So glad you asked. Get ready to take ministry outside of the walls of New Covenant and into the Lithonia community. Save the date and get ready to participate. A copy of today's message is available in the bookstore for purchase. Remember, faith comes by hearing and hearing the Word of God. Please stop by the bookstore to purchase your copy today.